I think that older men getting with younger women, they're misrepresenting manhood, and they're distorting the ideal of what a man is, and they're not showing the leadership and the responsibility of a man. Certainly, the young woman is obviously looking for a leader in that person, and they're taking advantage of that and not really portraying what a real man is about.